So you can see doing a little mechanical work and the engineering, what they have to do to get these lenses accurate to where they want them. That's what's going on. You have a lot of kids here participating. Lots of people here for the event from, I believe, all around the world, but I do only see U.S. people. Some camera action. Awesome telescopes. Here's another one right here.